Hey channel, Fernando from SkyFi Audio. Today I'm circling back to a project that I started many months ago that really didn't go very far. It involves this guy, that's Hal, our binaural buddy. It's a dummy head that I purchased, I think it came from Poland, in order to try to illustrate to you guys what a system sounds like. And today we've got this, our flagship McIntosh system all set up. So what I'm gonna attempt to do is a better job at capturing what a system sounds like here in our shop. A couple caveats. First of all, I realize this is not gonna be audiophile quality. Hearing a system over YouTube from your computer or from our ears to your computer is gonna have a lot of deficits. I don't expect great results, but a lot of you have been asking, hey, I live in the middle of nowhere, I have access to nothing, you do these great reviews of equipment, but you don't really play and show us what it sounds like. I've been dragging my feet on it, I wasn't really fully behind it, but I'm gonna roll with it and see if I can do a little bit of a better job for you guys. So I've resurrected Hal here. Hal is an interesting dude. He's got these little silicone ears, they're kind of creepy and lifelike. But in it, he's got some pretty high quality microphones. So this is a binaural setup, meaning this is a replicate of a human head with microphones embedded in the same places where we've got our own microphones, right in the ear. So I'm piping the music out of the speakers into Hal's ears and then out of the microphones into my trusty DJI Mimo recording device, which is what I generally use to make these videos. Right now on my iPhone, so I apologize for the little lower audio quality, but I wanted to show you this shot. So this is the Mimo here, camera and a gimbal. You're gonna see the top of his head when I cut to it, and you're gonna hear this system. Now, this system is, as I mentioned, a flagship system, the top of the top from McIntosh. Almost everything here is current, not everything, but pretty close to it. If you're gonna be bored by this part, yes, you can skip a few minutes ahead, right to the music, but I'm gonna go through the equipment real quick. So for those of you that are not familiar with it. So these are the XRT 2.1K speakers, the top of the line array speakers, bazillion tweeters and mid-range drivers, six woofers, and there's another mid-range behind this fabric grill there. Absolute killer speaker, and especially good for a room this size. I mean, look what we're trying to do here. This is the shop. If you're not familiar with it, it's a pretty large room, and this is where line array speakers shine. I'll give you a shot for a little further back so you can see the breadth of it. So line array speakers are capable of throwing an image pretty far into the room without really blasting the person that's closest to the speaker, and that's what they do so well. And that's why you see this sort of speaker in a concert setting. So all these tweeters are, you know, sharing the the task of getting the music to your ears, and the top tweeters are able to project further into the room than the bottom tweeters. And if you're standing right here in front of it, you're only hearing a few of the tweeters below, so you're not being blasted. Unlike a point source loudspeaker, like just about everything here and else in the shop, where all the highs come out of a single tweeter. Same for the mid-range, and then the cabinets are monstrous. They gotta be 6-7 feet tall. Beautifully built and executed. It's really a work of art, this speaker. Powering it is their most powerful amplifier. This is, believe it or not, one amplifier. This is the MC2KW. 2000 watts, as 2KW indicates. Three chassis, and believe it or not, this can run on a 15 amp circuit, which is pretty impressive. So we've got two of these, one for each speaker, tri-wired to the speaker. For sources, my absolute favorite machine. This is a Technics RS1500 modded by J. Corder. We sell this in our store. We pre-order them and have them built to our specification, and then we sell them. So if you're interested in really any piece of equipment here, just check out our website. But an absolute beautiful piece of work from J. Corder. It's a gut renovation, essentially, of an RS1500, which is already a great machine, made to look in the tribute, kind of honor of McIntosh, so that it fits the look of everything else here. MT10 turntable, this is their top dog in the catalog. C1100 two-piece preamp, this is a preamp here, and controller and output stage. This was just replaced by the 12,000, I believe. MPC1500 power conditioner, and then a couple of more amps that we use for other speakers, music streamer, and that's it. That's the whole setup. A ton of money, a ton of American horsepower here. So I'm gonna jump right in. I'm gonna go ahead and cue up this machine. So back at the head end, I turn on the DJI, flip the camera around. There we go. And let's rock and roll. Something a bit quieter. Well, I think that concludes it. Thanks for watching. I will leave a link in the description for where you can buy HAL, the binaural buddy, a link to the DJI Mimo that I use, and the reel-to-reel, which I know a lot of you are going to ask about. I appreciate you watching. SkyFiAudio.com is the website. I am speaking into HAL's left ear, so if you've got your computer connected properly, you should be hearing me out of the left speaker. Otherwise, go ahead and flip them around. Thanks so much. I've enjoyed it. Please leave comments on how you think I can improve this sort of demo, whether you found any value in this, and whether you want to see more of these videos. I totally appreciate it. I know nothing about recording. I just know audio gear, so I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, gang.